Alright guys, we're back at with some Dead by Daylight, the Disturbed Orb. This time I'm going to be playing around as Jake. There's no indicator on who the killer is. Gonna try to get through this as quickly as we can. No mistakes. Concentrate. And we have I don't wanna keep trying to tie off here. I just want to try to get through one of these, then deal with Hex Ruin later. All right, got through that one. Had some help from my teammates though. Oh boy. Okay. Alright, right now I'm gonna just kind of pay attention to where. Sorry, but again, just the camera. Alright, Hex Ruin's gone. That was the totem. Let's just run over here quickly. Get this guy off the hook. Not good. Let's just wiggle out of this. I was able to buy them some time to escape. Oh, come on, don't camp. What the heck? I've never seen that before. Thank you so much. Alright, I need to find a pallet before I heal myself. Good. Oh, crap. That means no one's there to help this one out. That's not good. Okay, come on, wiggle, 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 big toe. Okay. Okay, come on. Oh, come on! No, that sucks. We ended up with a try-hard killer here. Ah, don't stay in there too long. That's a mistake. That's an unfortunate mistake that I've made in the past. I found out the hard way that if you stay inside one of those closets for too long, you know, the crows will gather around that area, which will pretty much make a signal to the killer that you're hiding in there. Ah, that's game. Unless she has decisive strike. We're back at the family residence, the Yamaoka estate. That's what it is. Now let's look around for a generator. The alarm, the timer on our icon's going. It's Freddy. Freddy's the killer for this round. Okay, we got Hex Ruin out here. Search these. All right, got a flashlight. Is this really the only alarm clock? Did no one really save that guy? Oh. Screw lag. Oh, screw lag. Ah, come on, Freddy. Wiggle, 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 wiggle with your big toe. Alright, come on, space bar. Are you kidding me? Why'd you save me so fast? I could have woken you up. Thank you for the heals. I was hoping he'd bring her down to the basement. Okay. Yeah, this round's sucking for us right now, guys. We still haven't found the totem for Hex Ruin yet. here, but I don't see her. Come on, come on. Oh, Sparky, thank you. Here, I know we're just kind of, like, it just kind of appears like we're stalling him at this point. Oh, cool, I woke myself up. Unfortunately, not going to get very far until we get that hex ruin out. I don't think I've checked upstairs. To see if it was there yet. I'm not even sure if there isn't upstairs. This place. He seems to be lingering here, so I'm guessing that it is here. He's hanging around here for some reason. Thank you, Sparky. Okay, he's either toying with me, or he really did not see that closet door close right in front of him. In which case, I need to take the opportunity and leave the exact opposite way that he just went. This really sucks. Can't really get anywhere because I can't find where that hex ruin totem is. Is the hatch open? We haven't gotten any of the generators yet. Is that like a perk of is that like a perk that we get as a counter to Hex Ruin? I gotta risk it. I gotta risk finding it. I'm going for it. I thought this was where the door was. Well, that's just great. Yeah. This is where it ends. I take my end right here. Yep. And there was the door right there. Oh, that was interesting, to say the least.